initially thought of mechanical engineering, I think of what most people also do is sort of more automotive, hands-on, you know, that rough kind of stuff. However, when I entered, I didn't realize just the spectrum that mechanical engineering offered. Going through my classes, I've gone through statics and dynamics, which is more of a civil application. I'm moving to thermodynamics, which focuses more on the molecular level, as well as fluid dynamics. I believe that mechanical engineers will be called upon for environmental factors to help sustain the Earth. I also believe with the advancement of rapid prototyping and 3D printing that it will revolutionize the way we design things, open pathways to how we manufacture it as well. So I believe there's a big bright future in terms of for that. I've now developed a focus on biomechanics, so I hope to use that to get into a master's or possibly PhD program for biomechanical engineering, to where I can focus on tissue regeneration and be able to contribute to research in that area.